Now, musical performances are one of the great traditions at RU ceremonies such as this, and today we are pleased to welcome guitarist Adam Cantor, a graduate of the Indiana University Jacobs School of Music. And if you are struck by the extraordinary resemblance between his surname and that of Lou and Linda, it is because he, in fact, is their son. So please join me in welcoming Adam Cantor. would be remiss if I didn't mention that this was his own composition, and it's called Science, but spelt with the I-E as E-Y-E, with the emphasis on I, in honor of the mission of the Blake Eye Institute. So once again, Adam, thank you very much for that outstanding performance too. Our next speaker today is D. Craig Brater, the Dean and also the Walter J. Daly Professor of the Indiana University School of Medicine,